Hello everybody, we are going to be cooking Gordon Ramsay's steak sandwich today. What I have here is baby spring mix, beef strip steak from Simple Organic, quarter of each onions, red and yellow, Dijon mustard, mayonnaise, soy sauce, olive oil, salt and pepper, butter, and the sprigs of thyme. Better if it's fresh, and two cloves of garlic, and bread. So I have here ciabatta bread, and I do recommend some kind of bread for this kind of sandwich. Cut the meat dry. Next, we'll tenderize the meat. You can use the roller, or if you have a hammer, you can do that as well. All right, after tenderizing it, put some salt and pepper. It can be just on one side. And we are ready to cook. Start with oil. Fry this bread a little bit. All right. This is ready to put away. You probably absorbed your oil, so add some more. First thing we're gonna do is put garlic. Once it starts sizzling, we're ready to put some onions. And add some butter. Let's put some soy sauce. Keep it on the medium heat. And turn the steak one more time if you see that it might need a little bit of time. Also keep turning your onions so they don't burn. And also this thyme that already has charred a little bit, you can put that away. Put the steak away and let it rest. While that is happening, keep cooking your onions. You can add a little bit more soy sauce. Until they are very, very soft. You can turn off and leave the onions on here. Just put them away so they don't keep cooking. Next, we will make the sauce for our bread. I basically eye it. There's no like a recipe because this is my addition to the sauce. Mayo, mustard, and a tiny bit of soy sauce for flavor. and mix it up. Let's check the meat. It's nice and medium rare. You can cut off these pieces that are a bit chewy so that you get only tender meat in your sandwich. Put on beans, whatever you like. Several pieces of meat. Top it off with the onion. And if you wish, you can top it off also with that olive oil in which we cooked. And that's going to taste delicious. And there you go, folks. There's your sandwich.